Hello and welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Top Doc Interviews. My name is Dr. Derek Barron, and I want to thank you for joining us today. Today, we're talking about a very important topic, and that is how to find a great sports chiropractor online. We're very fortunate to have Dr. Bo Beard of The Farm in Birmingham, Alabama. Dr. Beard, if you don't mind, would you give us a bit of background on yourself and your practice?
Sure. Thanks, Walt. Thank you for having me, Derek. Very honored. But like you said, my name is Dr. Bo Beard, sports chiropractic physician, owner of The Farm Functional Athletic Rehabilitation and Medicine, located in Birmingham, Alabama. And we are a sports / rehab chiropractic clinic. I got into chiropractic because as a young guy playing football, I had a traumatic injury. I suffered a femur fracture, had to have surgery, had to have a rod put in that femur. And what comes after surgery is rehab. Well, my rehab didn't get me back to where I was before the injury, let alone did it get me better. So my goal after that was to delve fully into fitness, health, and rehab and find out how I could better myself and better the other people around me, which is really how I got into chiropractic and especially the sports rehab aspect.
Hey, well, that's a great story, Dr. Beard. I really appreciate it. It's a great ability to share the fact that when people or our patients are walking in your door and they realize that you have been where they have been and you can take them to the next level, I think that gives them an aspect of comfort. So I really do appreciate you taking the time out of your schedule to be with us here today. So that leads me to the first really big question is everyone has is how do you find a good sports chiropractor online? So as a leader in the field of sports chiropractic, could you give us maybe two or three tips on the best way to find a sports chiropractor online?
Of course. We live in the digital age now, so everybody, their first move is to go to the internet and usually Google chiropractor for the area you live in, which a lot of the time is going to bring up that chiropractor's website, much as our website, chirofarm.com. When you search a chiropractor and find that website, the first thing I would look for is how does that chiropractor present themselves? Do they seem like they would be approachable and they treat patients as an equal? Because we all know that the patient-doctor relationship is crucial to your outcomes and how that whole relationship is going to foster from there. Besides the doctor's website, there are all sorts of outlets for reviews and different patient accounts. I would look at those and make sure that the doctor, first of all, has a reputation, and hopefully if that reputation is positive.
That's a great response, Dr. Beard, especially the fact that you're telling people to go online to search for you or for your practice because you can speak very highly for yourself. Your staff can do the same. But when you have a patient that's online and they go online to take that effort to leave you a positive review, that speaks volumes about you and your practice. So I really appreciate you educating our patients about that. Now, that leads me to the next question. If someone was looking for a sports chiropractor in Birmingham and they came into your office, what type of an experience could they expect to receive?
Well, when you come into the farm, you're going to be greeted by Bridget, our office manager. She's going to take care of all the preliminary paperwork, any insurance needs you might have. From there, she's going to introduce you to one of the doctors, which is myself or my wife, Dr. Sloan Beard. From there, that doctor is going to take you through a comprehensive evaluation with a major focus on biomechanics. We focus on biomechanics because we believe that movement is one of the keys to true optimization of health. So once we've taken you through that assessment, we're actually going to do some care, both active care, hands-on care. After we've done a bit of treatment, we're going to sit back down, have a powwow, and we're going to talk about the best game plan for your unique situation.
Well, I love it. I love the fact of having the powwow. It really seems as though you lay out a red carpet experience for your patients that are there for whether they have an injury or they just want to enhance their athletic ability. And it appears as though it's not really age dependent either, young versus old. So, you know, tell me a little bit more about that as far as how you treat the patient in that functional aspect.
When you hit the nail on the head, Derek, it doesn't matter who walks in that door. We treat everybody, whether you're 2 years old or 92 years old, as an athlete. You could be a desk worker, a stay-at-home mom, a teacher. We all move throughout the day, and the way we move can set us up for an injury either today or in the future. So we want to make sure that we're treating everybody as their body is their biggest asset, just like a professional athlete would.
I love it. Now, that leads me to, it appears as though your practice is a little bit different than the others in the area. So how do you think yours really differentiates yourself from other practices there?
Well, along the lines of being an athlete, both myself and my wife, Dr. Sloan Beard, were previous athletes. So the mindset is there. We want to get back out and play our sport just as fast as we can, as healthy as we can. So if we have a female gymnast come in or a male football player, we're going to be able to treat them and get them back out to the playing field or the gym mat as soon as we can.
Excellent. Now, we spoke earlier, and there are some very unique things that you do for new patients in your within your clinic. Could you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, of course. I always encourage patients, doctors, anybody in the community to stop by our office because we are unique and we are a bit different. So I want people to get comfortable with our staff and the way that we do things in the farm. So one of the ways that we do get people to come in the door is we offer a free biomechanical analysis or gait analysis. What that does or what we do during that analysis is we look at the way you walk, the way you run, and the way you move. When we look at all those things together, we tie them together and look at how that might have caused a current injury, might lead to an injury down the road. But really, we're just looking to enhance overall performance. And that doesn't necessarily mean sports. That could just be day-to-day life. We just want to make you move better and make sure everything's working properly.
I love that explanation. Now, in regards to the people that are watching this or prospective patients, and they want to become a member or a patient of yours of the farm, and I just love that name, the farm, how can they get a hold of you to take you up on that phenomenal offer?
The best way to get a hold of us is always to call and talk to Bridget. She runs the office. So if you give us a call at 205-419-1595, you can set up an appointment or maybe just ask us some questions. You can also find us online at www.chirofarm.com. We're on Facebook as well. And you can follow me on Twitter at ChiroFarm.
Excellent. Well, Dr. Beard, I really want to thank you again for taking the time out of your schedule to be with us here today. Now, if you're in Birmingham, Alabama, or the surrounding areas, and you're looking for a sports chiropractor, please make sure to look up Dr. Bo Beard of the Farm. And I want to thank you all for watching, and please stay tuned for our next episode where we'll bring you continued healthy living tips from another top doc.
Thank you so much, Dr. Barron, for having me today, and we look forward to all those new athletes walking in the door here at the farm.